Welcome to Cyber Quickly Bacillus. We have Bacillus anthracis and Bacillus cereus. Bacillus cereus is just a gastrointestinal disease. It's self-limiting diarrhea. We have diarrhea type or emetic type. This depends on the toxin. We have heat stable, stable toxin, and heat label. The toxin increases the AMP, cyclic AMP, and then where sodium goes, because this activates sodium channels, where it goes, and so we have vomiting, diarrhea, and this self-limiting, but also can produce some other disease, like in the eye, and so if we have just eye infection, we can give just erythromycin. But usually it's just a diarrhea disease, and it's in reheated rice or food that is like not very cooked but not cold, like in the buffets. Next, for Bacillus anthracis, we already talked about this in the video. We have cutaneous anthrax, inhaled anthrax, and foodborne. This is just to create diarrhea with contaminated food. Cutaneous anthracis present with a black ulcer that ulcerates and indurates. Per se, the lesion is not painful, but we have lymphadenopathy around that is painful. This is like in 7 to 10 days. And the treatment would be just ciprofloxacin or doxycycline for 14 days. If we have other anthracis that is not cutaneous, we should add other antibiotics. In inhaled anthrax, this is bioterrorism. And this causes, in 1 to 3 days, pneumonia. Pneumonia, hemorrhagic pneumonia. We have in the mediastinum, in the chest x-ray, looks widened. And this can go to life-threatening. So it's very important to treat it with ciprofloxacin or doxycycline. And for prophylaxis, we also are going to give the antibiotic for 7 to 10 days.